How did you start this business of Image Consulting Institute?
See, about 2 years ago, I realized I have been part of the education industry from last few 15 years almost. We realized after about 2 years back that for the next 20 to 30 years, one of the biggest need in this country will be for people to present themselves better. As competition keeps increasing, you have to get noticed. Now, first impression is a phenomena which is becoming increasingly popular among people, and people have started realizing more and more that when you meet somebody, whether it is for a job, whether for a marriage proposition, whether a business meeting, a sales call, one of the most important thing is that the impression that you create in the other's mind, and it just takes few seconds. And as the competition is growing, this need will keep becoming more and more paramount. And the only way to create a powerful and desirable impression is by managing your image, because the image is the cause and the impression that you create is the effect. So looking at the great future potential of this industry in this country, we decided to get into this project to start to create the complete industry of image management, so that we have the first mover advantage, and when the industry really opens up, we will be there to get the major share of the market.
Will you please elaborate that how your this concept can benefit the corporate sector?
Yeah, so if you see corporate today, I mean, you know, in terms of their company, corporates still realize the need. So for branding, for logo, for advertising, for PR, they are doing it. The only difference here is that, first of all, any company's image is basically the image which is projected by the employees. So unless the company's employee are projecting an image which is in sync with the communication that needs to be created for that company to become successful, it doesn't work. Because eventually, for any consumer, company is as good as the person that they are talking to from that company. So for corporate, consultants who are trained by us will offer corporate training services where they do training for the employees. To the higher level of people, the GM, the vice president, the CEO, they also offer one-on-one personalized coaching packages. So it is just like hiring a personal image coach. At a later stage, our consultants will also deal with looking after the corporate image in terms of the stationery, the branding, the PR, the dress code policy, and things like that. Because as today the competition increases, every corporate wants to put the best foot forward. And the most important aspect to do that is to project the right image.
How would you like to define your unique strengths?
See, our unique strength is, first of all, that we are creating a completely new industry. And there is no other player in image management industry today. And in fact, although it's a 40-year-old industry worldwide, a multi-billion dollar industry, we are already one of the biggest players in image management industry in the world. In terms of a business model, our biggest strength is that I have a very, very great experience in creating large center-based education products in this country. And we have a subject matter knowledge with Suman Agarwal as a director of this organization being the only and the senior most certified image consultant in the Indian subcontinent. We also have Judith Rasband, who is world's number one image consultant, as our curriculum partner. So these three things put together, we are very uniquely placed in terms of creating this business model, and we have done great so far, and we are very sure that in the next 1 or 2 years time, this industry will really boom in this country.
What infrastructure you have now?
So we operate at various levels of the industry. So in terms of selling our several courses which we are launching now, we have a center network of 40 centers across the country in the 10 major cities. These are franchise centers. So each city has a master franchisee which has several business franchisees under them. So this is the network that we have. In addition to that, we have 200 image consultants in our program, out of which about 40 to 50 have already completed the program. So we have these 200 consultants backing us, and we back them in terms of doing marketing for getting them business. Plus, they are the ones who will be a trainer pool for ourselves and to create the awareness to evangelize the business of image management in the entire country.
Who can join your courses?
So we have several programs. So among various applications of image management, we target audience right from 12-year-old to 60, almost 60, 65-year-old people also, we have programs for them. So it's basically different levels of programs. So for somebody who wants to get married, they are looking to manage their image, we have a program called Marriage Ready. Somebody who's looking for a job, we have a program called Job Ready. For teenagers, we have a program for future adult, which makes them future ready. For housewives, we have a program called Super Housewives. Then in addition to that, we have diploma in image management, advanced diploma in image management, which are career programs, which people can do these programs, look for a new job or enhance their existing job or profession. And we also have a business program called the Image Consulting Partner Program, which we have been running from last 2 years, where we produce image consultants who go on to offer image management services to individuals and corporates, and they also become a trainer pool for us. So we have a wide spectrum of courses, programs, business opportunities available for people in this industry, which is going to be huge in the next few years.